Hey everybody, CrasherPasher106 here. Today we're gonna play some more Bioshock. We last left off, we were at Hephaestus. And, I think we were trying to get into, Andrew Ryan's office. I think.
I'm no engineer, but if I read these plans right, you can channel that magma flow using the redirect valve. It'll boil off that water right quick, and you'll be able to reach the core. But Ryan's sure to take notice. Might want to set up a perimeter just to be certain.
Of course. Because nobody can trust Andrew Ryan after he's done. He's a victim of. Guilty of.
Closer to the abyss, you pull yourself right along with me. I offer a quick death, perhaps.
Oh, there's a fight. Liking these machine guns. Bang for your buck, I suppose. Ow, ow, what's hitting? Oh, right. Anyways, there we are. That's a lot of lava.
Are they all dead? Hope so. Best be heading on to the core.
It's down there. Oh, I can just...
So far away from your family, from your friends, from everything you ever loved. But for some reason, you like it here. You feel something you can't quite put your finger on. Think about it for a second, and maybe the word will come to you. Nostalgia.
So wait, we've been here before? Oh, dang it, wrong button. Street alarms driving you deaf? No, they're not. SS Core.
What did Atlas offer you? A piece of my plundered city? Mark my words, your only reward will be a knife in the back.
Enemy triggered. Oh, alarm triggered. Why me? Run!
Though my physical defenses fall, you'll not
Nothing passes, eh? Whatever he said. I can't move. That's probably why they gave me that thing, so that I should get the first aid kits. Can I save the little sisters? I'm really low on health. Ah, what was I hit by? Hi, this thing is breaking apart. Is there a health station anywhere? find him. First off, I need to find a key kind of. First off, I need to find a first aid kit.
Afternoon trying to get as close to Ryan's gate as possible without making a spectacle of myself. He's got a shield at six ways to Leicester. There's no way into that base. All I got for my trouble was the hairy eyeball from Ryan's splicer mates. What's the reward you get for trying to outsmart the best electrical engineer of our generation?
Their generation?
Matters to me is this, and all that matters to you is you. It is the nature of things.
Come on, turret, buddy. Bulkhead to rapture control.
Sometimes you find truth. There is indeed a season for all things. And now that I see you flesh to flesh and blood to blood, I know I cannot raise my hand against you. But know this, you are my greatest disappointment. Does your master hear me? Atlas! You can kill me, but you will never have my city! My strength is not in steel and fire. That is what the parasites will never understand. A season for all things. A time to live and a time to die. A time to build and a time to destroy! Come now, my child.
What? Ryan set the core to self-destruct. This is different than what you did. He's got a mind to take down the whole damn city. Get in there and whack the chunk before the whole joint blows.
Planning to blow up your city?
Initial deployment, Vita Chamber. Client Ryan Industries, stage one, each complete. Claire and Alexander try to explain the science to me, but Sujun doesn't believe them. They keep saying plasmid reconstruction this and quantum entanglement that, and they're both dead people come back to life. Bullshit! Of course, Ryan will only allow it to be tuned to his genetic frequencies for the testing.
Would you kindly? Wait a minute.
Advanced deployment, Lot 111, Dr. Sir John, Client Fontaine Futuristics. Baby is now a year old, weighs 58 pounds, and possesses gross musculature of a fit 19-year-old. The results are disappointing, but within expected tolerances.
Didn't Andrew Ryan say we were disappointing to him?
Is that your baby? She's very pretty.
Thank you, Papa Sushan.
Break her neck for me.
What?
Break that sweet puppy's neck.
No, please.
Break that puppy's neck.
No. No.
Was I here before?
The assassin has overcome my final defense, and now he's come to murder me. In the end, what separates a man from a slave? Money? Power? No. A man chooses. A slave obeys. You think you have memories. A farm. A family. An airplane.
No.
A crash. And then this place. Was there really a family? Did that airplane crash? Or was it hijacked? Forced down. Forced down by something less than a man, something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase spoken by their kindly master. Was a man sent to kill or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys. Come in. Stop, would you kindly? Would you kindly? Powerful phrase. Familiar phrase.
Would you kindly?
Would you kindly get this?
Would you kindly find that?
Would you kindly find that?
Would you kindly find
that? Would you kindly get this?
Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Sit, would you kindly? Stand, would you kindly? Run.
Stop.
Turn. A man chooses. A slave obeys.
We were forced.
your...
Wait, what?
It's time to end this little masquerade. There ain't no Atlas, kid. Never was. Selling my line of work takes on a variety of aliases. Hell, once I was even a Chinaman for 6 months. But you've been a sworn, so I guess I owe you a little honesty. The name's Frank Fontaine.
I gotta say, I had a lot of business partners in my life, but you, of course, the fact that you were genetically conditioned to bark like a cocker spaniel when I said, would you kindly, might have had something to do with it, but still. Now as soon as that machine finishes processing the genetic key you just fished off, Ryan, I'm gonna run Rapture tits to toes. You better pal, you know what they say? Never mix business. Thanks for everything, kid. Don't forget to say hi to Ryan for me.
Little sister!
Follow me! Come with me!
Thank you! Where am I? Olympus Heights. Are we back at the beginning? Safe house.
Welcome back, child. Welcome to the city where you were born. You are angry at Fontaine, yes? Now you know the truth. You are his tool, brought back to Rapture to save him. You have saved many of my little ones. I owe you a debt. While you sleep, I undo some of Fontaine's mental conditioning. His control is no longer complete, but he can still pull some very unpleasant strings.
Two left.
We made your mind with many locks and keys. Fontaine has most of those keys, but not all. Su-chan designed your mind, taught Fontaine to control you. You might find answers in Su-chan's flat in Mercury Suites.
Save yourself from Fontaine.
Who's he? He's the one who saved me.
You're welcome. Seven. Holy cow.
Mama Tamabom said he'll help us.
And I will. Want your blocks?
There he is! Come on, and we'll save us all. I like him.
You're welcome. I can't get in. Hey, could you... Hey.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm supposed to look for a diary. Okay. Thanks for the money.
Come with me!
Huh?
Who's he? He's here to help us.
Is watching. Or like Fauna Team.
And now you've got hooked up with Tenenbaum, huh, kid? She's a regular mother goose. Alright, fun's fun, kid. But now, go get stepped on by a big daddy. Would you kindly?
No.
Huh? I says, would you kindly go get stepped on by a big daddy? Seems like Mother Goose has been playing around in your egg salad. If you won't dance to that tune, I got others. Code Yellow.
What the?
Told your brain to tell your heart to stop beating. Not right off the bat, mind you. The heart's a stubborn muscle, but it ain't that stubborn.
Piece of crap.
Once you are free of Fontaine's control, then you can have your revenge. And we can keep my little ones out of his filthy hands.
You son of a... Oh. Right, I have not that much health. Oh man, what is this? I can't do anything. It's the auto pack. Really? Oh no, no, no. What's... anything? There's nothing! Oh, what?! Like... attacks are getting harder. Also, they're almost possible. Where's that camera? Oh, there it is. Are you? Activate already. Thank you. Ow. That hurt. Oh, the health station's broken because I shot it accidentally. I hate Uzis so much. Here, let me put this here. And please. There you are. Piece of crap. You sorry sack of crap. I'm on the wrong way again. Good thing.
That's it, kid. You're busto. up with you soon. Kid. I hope they make it quick.
Adam improved every aspect of man except his character. Perhaps there is a plasmid that can grow this spirit. Perhaps in your DNA, this secret life. I've sent a little one with some goodies to help ease your burden.
Time to save Eddie, but is that a grenade? Armored shell too! Thank you! Thank you so much! Sex Swarm 3. Hacking expert. Christian Machine Buster. Speedy Hacker 2. There's a lot of good stuff. Engineering Tonic. Man, these things are not cheap. Should I make myself more powerful? I mean, I'm already gonna decrease my health anyway because of the fact of Thonatine. But that Incinerate 3 sounds really good right about now. So does that Insect Swarm 3. Insect Swarm 3. Thank you. There's also Speedy Hacker 2. That's not... I don't really use Incinerate that much. Insect Swarm sounds really good right about now. I'll get Insect Swarm. And, and what I shall get is a Physical Dawn Engineering Combat. What do I have? I didn't know. Please. Is there a gene bank? Yeah, right there. I have my gene bank. Short alarms. Not that much. Engineering tonics, combat tonics. Do I have anything? Scourger Eve Link. Extra Nutrition 3. Do I have anything in tonics? Telekinesis, Sonic Boom, and Rage. Not really. Combat tonics? Static Discharge. I'll take that instead of Photography. So I guess I'll, get this grenade. Maybe I'll get, do I need another plasma tonic? Or plasmid? I have Sonic Boom number 2. Do they have Sonic Boom 3? No. Spending Expert 2 sounds interesting, because then the fact that I can purchase a whole bunch of first aid kits now. But that's 1. Cyclone Trap. None of these are really good except the health and Eve. Eve. Okay. I don't even know where I, when I started recording, I should probably get my timer. Anyways, see you guys next time when we do some more Bioshock. We found out that Atlas has been mind-controlling us this entire time. Andrew was actually the good person. Or, maybe. I don't know. But I found it, but it's that Atlas is now Thonatine. So I guess I'll see you guys next time.